Assalamualaikum students, welcome again in data structures class. So let's talk about the data structures operation. So I said the group of data elements can be represented in many forms, for example array, linked list, stack or queues. So we perform some data structures operation on these kind of group of data, and these operations can be traversing, searching, insertion, sorting, deletion, and the last one is merging. If I talk about traversing, so what do we mean by traversing? Traversing means assessing each data element exactly once so that certain item in the data may be processed. If I talk about searching, so searching means finding the location of the data element, for example key in the structures, finding telephone number. Now the insertion means adding the new data element in the structures. Let's talk about deleting, sorting and merging. Deletion means deleting or removing our data elements from a structures. If I talk about sorting, this is very interesting and amazing operation of data structures. Sorting means arranging the data element in the logical orders, for example ascending and descending order. And the last one is merging. So merging means combining data elements from two or more data structures into one. Here you can solve exercise in your free time. For example, which operation should be performed to, for example here it's mentioned, if you want to maintain a dictionary, so you can say here which operation you have to perform. You can select from there: traversing, searching, insertion, deletion and then the merging. Here's again some other example: to remove a particular record from the file, that means you have to perform here deletion operation. If you want to add a record at a specific position, this means you are using which operation? You are using insertion operation of data structures. Thank you.